And she has a lot of family history with those kids. So it's kind of an odd shot to take at the dad.
I know.
Well, she's writing a memoir, so, you know, she's got to write something or no one's going to talk about it. Yeah. Exhibit A.
Well, that's the point. Is Caitlin's always taken such a pride in those, you know, she raised those kids from such a young age. When you know something like that's going to hurt, and they're living with that loss every day. I mean, whenever you lose a parent, so I just feel like that's a place I wouldn't go. Like, I think that's a little sacred.
And I see it in all these memoirs. I mean, I know that people want to tell their story, and there's real value to reading about other people's struggles, but I don't know. I always learned family business you keep in the family.
You write the memoir.
I know. I just
don't write it.
It makes me very. I'm always nervous about this kind of thing because we see it over and over again.
You can write about you, but if the person is dead and they can't defend themselves, I think you got to take that off the table.
Really?
When you make an accusation like that, and the kids are stunned, and the wife is stunned, and everybody's like, "What the hell?"
Yeah.
You know, I think you have to be careful because he can't get up out the grave and say, "Hey, that's not what I said to you." So it just sort of.
But it's again, it's a he said, it's a she said, she said.
Yeah.
So, you know, Caitlin says this is what he said, and she says it can't be. So that's the controversy of the book. It's still I wouldn't do it, but it's still his or hers. I keep getting my pronouns mixed up.
So, call them they.
It'll take a minute. Yeah. It'll take a minute.
She has to write a book.
Right.
I'm telling you, but that has to sell. I said that already. I don't want to repeat myself.
And I think you have to talk about Chris, because Chris was a direct part of his life.
Take it away, Whoopi. You know, public displays of affection.